Elder Kai, what do you think?
I'm sensing something bad. Something terribly evil. Almost feels like someone took all the warriors on Earth and rolled them into one.
All the warriors?
And that's not all. Frieza, and that android Cell. Even Boo, the terrifying villains our friends defeated, seem to have returned.
Boo too?
Things could go completely out of control if something's not done.
This is terrible.
Unfortunately, we don't have a horse in this here race. The gods keep watch, plain and simple. We'll just have to believe our friends can pull through.
Come on, Goku, you can do it!
Thank you. yourself for the coming battle! Are you ready? Are you ready? Go! I see someone's fired up. Man, you nailed it. Okay, on to the next one. Let's do this.
Now! You're up now! Hunter! itself for the coming battle.
Get out of the way.
Scale of 1 to 100, I'd give it a 24. Those Ginyu losers aren't packing much power either, at least not from what I heard. Well, can't be too picky. And you, why watch from the back row? I'll give you a VIP seat.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course. Why do you think I let you watch me maul that meathead? Consider that a preview of what's gonna happen to you. Aren't you excited?
You're going to have a much harder time if you plan on snacking on me. Though, from the looks of it, you've been snacking a bit much as it is. You should probably dial it back a bit. You wouldn't want a bellyache now, would you?
You look tastier than... who was that? Oh yes, Nappa. I wonder what I should turn you into.
What the?
Don't worry, I'll be sure to make it quick.
How did you get this strong, this fast?
When we last tangled, I wasn't even at half power. I'd like to actually try this time, if that's okay. So let's set the table. It's time to eat!
Thank you.
Counter!
We're not getting away. We're not getting away.
Get back!
No way! How do you like this? Switch it! It goes! Drive me in!
Fight it out!
Now! Champ! Beat it there! It's a special beam cutter!
Die, get out of the way! You fool!
Counter!
No!
Nice!
Take a dive!
Are you ready? Let's go!
I see someone's fired up. I can't take things for granted. See you around. One more time.
Someone's trying to get out of the way.
You were
right.
Let's go.
This promises to be a battle like none other. Show you how much of a fight I can put up. Even just by myself. Take a training session. Last one! Better finish strong!
Lord Frieza!
Come on! Yeah. No more fooling around!
Counter!
Yeah! After image! I'm not through with you yet!
Let's go!
Kamehameha!
Nice!
Yeah! Get ahead! Stay there! I'm not through with you yet! Yeah!
Gohan, I was told that you have been training with Piccolo. Have you regained your ability to fight?
Well, I think I've improved quite a bit since the time Frieza came back.
Not good enough. All this peace has made you lazy and soft. If you want to call yourself a Saiyan, then toughen up and act like one! You say that you're training again, but I haven't seen any proof of that!
What? Really? I'm taking my training seriously, though.
If that's true, then you're better off without softy trainers like Piccolo and Kakarot.
Well, Vegeta, if that's how you feel, why don't you train me?
Who, me? Don't be ridiculous! You can go and train yourself!
You know, in some ways, you're more brutal than Piccolo used to be.
Enough of this! It's time to fight!
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
Not bad, but not good either. I'd probably give it a solid 40. Still, it's a long ways from Cell, though.
Hold on. You made Cell into a bonbon. That explains your dramatic increase in power. Bug Boy deserved it. The perfect organism, more like perfect Pinhead.
Aw, try not to be too hard on him. He did try his best, after all. Sadly, no amount of effort can make him understand that he was weak. Speaking of which, you're not that special yourself.
You can actually crack a joke. I see your programming does extend beyond pigging out.
I will have you know that I don't pig out. I'm simply blessed with a discerning palate. Good. Now that we have that cleared up, I think I'd like to eat you now.
One moment. Scratch that. No. Your jokes are horrible! You'll just have to workshop them in hell!
Is that all such a letdown?
What?
It's time to eat! That's delicious! Clones can't beat the real deal! Go organic! So fresh and flavorful! This is the best I've had yet! I'm going to give it an 80! I believe that it's time to check in on Goku and friends. Wow. It appears they managed to wake up Vegeta. And I see they're rounding up their friends to try and beat me. I was hoping to scarf them down while they couldn't move, but this way works too. After all, food is much better when it is served fresh. Oh, I can almost taste them! Patience now, patience! I've already waited this long. They need to get stronger, and then the feasting can begin. Their power writhing and screams, ah, the perfect seasoning for the perfect meal.